Hey guys, do you know what today is?
Yeah.
Today is another mystery surprise day.
Again.
Now check this out. This is very fragile, so you have to open it very nicely. What do you think this one is?
Butterfly.
Butterfly. Let's see what we got. It says fragile because we got to be very careful. A butterfly garden homeschool edition. Okay, let's see what's in it.
It's the girl's crew.
All right. Look at this. We got to be very careful. It says happy growing. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, we got, look at this thing. This looks like
butterflies.
Looks like it holds the butterflies. Oh, wow, look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's going to be cool.
That's a tent.
Yeah?
First
and it looks like we got a little stand here.
First thing we zip it.
And then we got your butterfly observation journal.
Yeah.
And then look, of course, it says read me first. We got instructions to read. You want to check out this for a second, Owen? Yeah. This says the Butterfly Homeschool Edition. And then, look what we have in here. Gavin.
Yeah.
Be very careful. You know what these are?
Yeah.
These are caterpillars.
Oh.
They're gonna become butterflies.
Oh.
Your caterpillars will arrive with all the nutritious food they need to grow into healthy, painted lady butterflies. So we don't need to take them out. It says you leave the lid on them because there's food. See all this in here? That's all food and stuff. Place the cup upright indoors and away from sunlight. Keep the lid on the cup.
Ooh.
And don't touch the caterpillars.
Okay.
So, that's step one. Watch carefully. Your caterpillars will shed their exoskeleton several times as they grow. They're moving. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
And so look, after we see it, so we have to wait 7 to 10 days. And then when they go up to the top, we have to wait 3 more days. So you know what we'll do? We'll check back in next week.
Okay.
But look at moving. The Go Play Crew. Right there. The Go Play Crew. And now you can go in here and you can color and write everything. But before we do that, but
let's do this.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do all kind of stuff. You can draw the caterpillar.
I do this one.
Here you go.
Do the chrysalides.
That's the chrysalides. You said it better than I did. And I'm glad you said that. You know why?
Yeah.
Because let's look at this real quick.
They're spiky.
Remember when they were all just crawling? Look. All right, I'm just gonna check it out. So look, after 7 days, 7 to 10 days, but this has been 7 days and almost all of them.
Yeah, they're turning into chrysalides.
They're turning into chrysalides. You're absolutely correct. And they're almost all there.
Yeah!
So this is what we're going to do next. So it says they will hang in a J shape and shed their exoskeletons one at a time until they harden into chrysalides. Then it says wait 3 days until your caterpillars to fully harden. We have to wait just 3 more days, and then we're gonna transfer them into their caterpillar hut. And that's gonna be real exciting, right? And you want a crayon for the Go Play Crew?
No, he gonna break it.
You can grab one. Which one do you want? Okay, that's a good color, orange. And you got red. And you're gonna help color in your butterfly journal?
I got a good
one. All right, you can help him do the caterpillar then, since that's what we're doing, okay? So all these, except for maybe two, are chrysalides. And these, I think that one's turning into one. So about 3 more days, and we get to transfer them in their hut. All right, buddy. So they've all turned into what? Chrysalides, yes. We take the lid off, and we put it here, and because we have an extra cup,
First we need to clean them.
We're gonna clean them, you're right. So see all that webbing?
Uh-huh.
We gotta clean all that webbing so they don't get stuck in it.
Yeah.
Here we go. We're gonna open it up.
Oh, look at all that webbing. Wow.
Where are the caterpillars?
See the one wiggling? Because he's like something's... Look at him wiggle.
Let me see.
Because they were being disturbed. See, they're in there. All right, there you go. Look. Wow. So we could be very careful, and we're going to take some of this webbing off.
I'm going to hurt you. Rainbow Pikachu.
You're right. This one. This one looks pretty good.
That one.
And this one's clean.
That one's sleepy.
And this one's clean. Uh-oh. You see, when you touch him. And then this one.
We're
now we're going to put him in here. Now you be very careful. We're not going to move this.
No.
So we're set him in here.
Yeah, I got him my face.
Right there. Okay. And then we'll put it up high on the shelf so they're not disturbed. And they come back until they're butterflies. Alright, we woke up this morning and look what we see. One butterfly is already out, the other one is drying his wings. So that means today we're gonna make their food so they can eat. So I imagine they're all gonna be out by tonight. Pretty exciting. Hey Gavin,
yeah?
We woke up today, what did we find? A couple of them turn into butterflies. So you know what that means? We gotta get their food ready. That's the last step.
Yeah, and put them in here.
And that's what we're gonna do. So it's real simple. It says take a fourth of water, fourth cup of water, and two sugar. Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. These up. Real simple. This is what they like to eat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And this.
And we'll just use this. This is what we drop it in, but we'll stir it up here. And then
and
that is their,
this, Dad.
It's like their nectar, right?
And this.
And then we put it in there because that's how they get it. Because it looks like a flower. It's in there and we're ready to take it and go feed them. All right, good job, buddy. All right, ready to go put them in there? All right, let's go do it. So the food will be ready for the ones that are coming out. And there's a couple that are already out. They're probably like, where's my food at, huh? Let's go feed them. Excuse me, butterfly. Oh. There we go. There's your food. And we're all good. And then if you look, that's what they're talking about, the meconium.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that red stuff that came out. There's some on the lid and there's some down there dropped.
Yeah.
That's part of the metamorphosis, but look how cool they look. And you should see when he opens his wings, the other side's really pretty.
Yeah,
but we'll see them when they all come out.
Ours cow power and ours turned into butterflies.
They did. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna feed them. And this kind of looks like a flower. We're gonna feed them. And that's what they can't. So let's get their little, let's get these out for them first. Let me be very careful. So they don't fly out just yet. That's what they came from, buddy. Look at that.
They're so cute.
Guy's ready. He's like, hey, where's my food? All right. Remember, we got our butterfly food, which is sugar water. Then the red part. All right. Feeding them. Good job. Whoa. Did he land on your arm?
Yeah.
That was really cool. All right. Let's do one more.
All right.
Go ahead and squirt it in the red, not on the butterfly, just the red. Yeah, look at him. He's like, it's lunchtime.
Think it's drink time.
Okay, all right, there it is. It's filled up all the way. All right.
Now it's plenty.
Let's put it there, good job. All right, buddy. Go ahead and unzip it. All right. You want to open it? Oh, one already went. Look. Oh, wow. He's gone.
Look at him go.
Wow, he went far.
Yeah. There's another one. Let's see. Watch him. Let him fly. He's taking it. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
There he goes.
I get him.
There he goes. Say bye, butterfly.
There goes another one.
Gavin, that's cool. And there's another one go.
We got flowers and they're by the river and the trees. Yeah, he's over there.
There's no water.
Up.
Only got the food.
All right. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
I'm going to get the leftovers.
All right, Mr. Butterfly.
Go you ready? Fly.
You ready to go?
Go. Take off. Go, go.
Not you, Owen.
All righty. There he goes. There he goes. All right. All righty. Now hold it out so he can fly away. There you go. There you go. Hey, hold it. Okay, just very lightly. Wow.
Oh, it almost smacked me.
Yeah. All right. Just wait. Wait. Stand right there and let him. He'll get ready to go. He has.
I can touch his wing.
Okay, just a second.
Smell him.
There he goes.
I love him.
Say go. There he goes.
Go, butterfly, go.
He's saying goodbye, Gavin. He likes you.
Say bye.
He's not waving. Go.
Use your other finger to put underneath of him. There he goes.
There he goes. Go, butterfly, go! And there's
they're all gone, buddy. Look.
We'll have to come back and visit them down here.
They're all by the river. They flew away.
Not right over there.
Okay.
All over there.
And there one goes, right there. All right, that's cool. Can't believe it.
Well, how did that happen?
Look. See, he's finding his new home.
It's the Go Play Crew.
Hey guys, come join the Go Play Crew and subscribe to our channel. And if you could like and share our videos, that would be awesome. Now let's go play.